And now for terrible voice acting advice with Jerry Blacklisted.
Most jobs have a clean script. Cursing has its place in certain projects, although it's in a 70-30 ratio. But it does give the script some kick. Be creative and curse in your audition, no matter what it is. Hey, you fucks! Thanks for applying to this company. Now let's get into basic ass training.
This has been Terrible Voice Acting Advice with Jerry Blacklisted.